Back here on the Central Coast, video making its way around social media, fueling the homeless debate in Santa Cruz. It shows a man confronting a homeless person as a crew cleans up a homeless camp. The video was shot as the activist group, the Clean Team, was on one of their weekend missions. Action News reporter Phil Gomez has more on the story that has quite a lot of people talking in Santa Cruz. Phil?
Well, that's right, Aaron. The video was shot 2 months ago along Carbonero Creek. It was a cleanup effort put together by the cleanup group, the Clean Team, a group of volunteers who are dedicated to keeping the environment safe. In this video, there's a group picking up trash at a homeless encampment. One of the individuals is vocal and confrontational. And by the way, we did not block out the faces or change the audio. That's just the way it's appearing on the social network. The person in this video gives a quick synopsis of what the group is doing, then has a verbal exchange with the homeless person at the camp. He then takes a jab at the man lying on the ground. Lisa Litton was there when it happened, but couldn't do anything to stop the confrontation because she was on the other side of the creek.
The person you see in the video is not a representation of the Clean Team. We volunteer. There's 1,000 people on the Facebook page. However, there's only about 20 to 40 of us that go out every single weekend.
Brooke Compton is also with Clean Team. Although she was not there that day, she assures us this was an isolated incident.
We don't have a homeless agenda. We're not anti-homeless. We're not anti, you know, we're not only Santa Cruz can live here. What we are is anti-ruining our environment and whoever it could be.
We showed the video to another activist group, Take Back Santa Cruz, and Alicia Cube, who was appalled.
So you don't condone what is being done here?
No. It's dangerous for the camper. It's dangerous for the people confronting the campers. It's divisive. There were absolute threats, verbal threats. None of this is okay. This is not how Take Back Santa Cruz operates. This is not how we as a community should operate. We need to work together.
Santa Cruz Deputy Police Chief Steve Clark saw the video for the first time when we showed it to him. He says it doesn't appear that any laws were violated, but it comes close.
An inappropriate response to a level of frustration that's felt by the community out there.
He has not been back since. He's not welcome back. And we actually had a meeting. And if he shows up, we're all walking away.
And the police department says they have not received a complaint from the homeless individual in that video who was confronted while illegally camping. The Clean Team plans to continue their cleaning efforts and does not encourage contact with the homeless when they're in their cleaning mode. Aaron?
All right, Phil, thank you. The Clean Team also says the homeless man in that video did eventually get up and help clean the area around his encampment, even asking them to help remove the full plastic bags for him.